Therefore, starting tomorrow evening, Saturday, March 21st at 5 p.m., until the end of April 7th, all our residents will be subject to a stay-at-home order.
And really looking at the arc of this virus and knew that we had to take another big dramatic step.
Don't try to stop me, no, don't try.